Welcome to the service and here are the announcements. Every Sunday morning at 5:30 a.m. we have morning prayers at the main sanctuary, and we, the youth, have our own devotion starting at 8:15 to 8:55 a.m. here at the youth sanctuary. Just to set the mood before the service, every Wednesdays at 6 p.m. we have Bible study on the 6th floor of Imani Towers. This coming Wednesday, we'll be covering the book of Hebrews chapter 10. Remember to tag along a friend. After the service, we have life groups. We will be continuing with our Mizizi and Ombi course books. The books cost 1,000 shillings each, but for the 24 who raise their hands, it will be 500 shillings bob only. Isn't that amazing? Our very own youth football club, Umo Youth FC, have training sessions from Thursdays to Mondays at 5 p.m. at Umoja Primary School.
Watu wangu wa futa, this coming month, kuna game kubwa sana ina happen the 21st of October, and it will be PCA Umoja Youth FC versus the deaf community. You heard me right there. PCA Umoja Youth FC versus the deaf community. Details concerning this match will be shared in the coming days. The BOB sleepover is finally here, and it will be this Friday on the 6th of October. The meeting point is here in church from 6 p.m. If you haven't registered, please contact the number on the screen, or after the service, see Samuel Mugo. We have a lot in store for you guys, which include food, games, PlayStation, and most importantly, fellowshipping with brothers in Christ. I personally will be there. Why not you? We hope to see you there. And for the sisters, Atujua Sao, this coming Sato on the 7th of October, kutakuwa na Potluck Saturday. The venue will be at the Youth Sanctuary from 11 a.m. All ladies are invited for this event. And finally, after the service next Sunday, while in our life groups, we'll be writing success cards to our Form 4 candidates as they prepare to sit their national exams. We hope that you will participate in this event, because who knows, maybe your encouraging words will be the fuel they need to perform better in their exams. We hope the best in their exams. And that's all from the media team. May you enjoy the rest of the service and have a blessed week ahead. Shalom.
Some exciting news, not only for the youth, but PCA Umoja Church in general. For our very able youth minister, Mr. Ken Godo, will be featured live this coming Wednesday on the Late Night Business Show from 10 p.m. only on KTN. We hope that you'll tune in and watch the show. We give God all the glory, for thus far he has brought him. Here is a clip of what to expect.
Opportunities don't announce. Mm. You must grab opportunities. Mm. You must create your space.
What gave you the confidence to still want to get a higher position, despite just being the youngest in that particular group?
One of the things that moves me is wanting to bring change, is wanting to do things different, is wanting to bring a paradigm shift. And in business, you must be able to manage your cash flows. Mm.